Hello students, in this class we will continue with the chapter complementary angles, and hence we will continue with the sums of exercise 25. Now 6th main, evaluate 3 sine 72 by cos 18 minus secant 32 upon cosecant 58. Now here 72 can be written as 90 minus 18. So 3 sine of 90 minus 18 upon cos 18 minus secant 32 can be written as 90 minus 58 upon cosecant 58. So you get 3 cos 18, because sine of 90 minus theta is cos theta, upon cos 18 minus cosecant 58 upon cosecant 58. So this gets cancelled and you get 3 minus 1, which is equal to 2. The next sum, 3 cos 80 cosecant 10 plus 2 sine 59 secant 31. Now the complementary angle of 80 is 10, so this can be represented as 90 minus 10 cosecant 10 plus 2 sine of, here 59 can be expressed as 90 minus 31 and secant 31. So cos of 90 minus theta is sine theta, so you get 3 sine 10 cosecant 10 plus 2 cos 31 secant 31. Sine of 90 minus theta is cos theta. Now 3 sine 10 cosecant is the reciprocal of sine, so you can write cosecant 10 as 1 upon sine 10 plus 2 cos 31 into 1 upon cos 31, because secant is the reciprocal of cos. Now sine and sine 10 gets cancelled, cos 31 and 31 gets cancelled, so you get 3 plus 2, which is equal to 5. Now the next one, tan 55 minus a minus cot 35 plus a. Now here if you observe 55 minus a can be expressed as 90 minus 35 plus a, that is tan of 90 minus 35 plus a minus cot of 35 plus a. So here the complementary angle of 55 minus a is 35 plus a. So tan of 90 minus theta is cot theta, so you get cot of 35 degree plus a minus cot of 35 degree plus a, which is equal to 0. Now moving on to the next sum, cosecant 65 degree plus a minus secant 25 minus a. Here 65 plus a can be expressed as 90 minus of 25 minus a. Actually if you see, 90 minus 25 degree minus a, if you do this you get 90 minus 25 plus a, which is equal to 65 plus a. Therefore, we are representing 65 plus a as 90 minus 25 minus a. So, you can write it as cosecant of 90 minus of 25 minus a, and the second term, let it be the same. So, cosecant of 90 minus theta is secant theta. So, you get secant of 25 minus a minus secant of 25 minus a, which will give you 0. Moving on to the next one, 2 tan 57 upon cot 33 माइनस कॉट 70 बाई टेन 20 माइनस रूट 2 कॉस 45. हियर 57 एंड 33 आर कॉम्प्लीमेंट्री एंगल्स, 70 एंड 20 आर कॉम्प्लीमेंट्री एंगल्स. सो 57 कैन बी एक्सप्रेस एज 90 माइनस 33 upon cot 33. Similarly, here 70 can be expressed as 90 minus 20 upon tan 20 minus root 2 cos 45. The value of cos 45 is 1 upon root 2. Root 2 and root 2 gets cancelled. So here you get cot 33 because tan of 90 minus theta is cot theta. Cot 33 minus tan 20 upon tan 20 degree minus 1. Now this gets cancelled, so you get 2 minus 1 minus 1, which is 2 minus 2, which is equal to 0. Now the next one, cot square 41 upon tan square 49 minus sine square 75 upon cos square 15. Again, 41 is can be written as 90 minus 49 upon tan square 49. Similarly, here sin square 75 can be expressed as 90 minus 15 upon cos square 15. So this will give you tan square 49 upon tan square 49, because cot of 90 minus theta is tan theta, minus 2 cos square 15 upon cos square 15. This gets cancelled and you are left with 1 minus 2, which is equal to minus 1. Now the next one, cos 70 upon sin 20 plus cos 59 upon sin 31 minus 8 sin square 30. Cos of 70 can be written as cos of 90 minus 20 upon sin 20. Plus cos of 59 can be written as 90 minus 31 upon sin 31 minus 8 into, now you know the value of sin 30, which is half. So this will become half square. This will give you sin 20 upon sin 20 plus this is sin 31 upon sin 31 minus 8 into 1 by 4. Now this gets cancelled, so you are left with 1 plus 1 and this is reduced to 2. So 1 plus 1 minus 2, which is equal to 0. The next one, 14 sin 30 plus 6 cos 60 minus 5 tan 45. Here you know the value of sin 30, cos 60 and tan 45. Just substitute the values. So 14 into half, sin 30 is half, plus 6 into half, because cos 60 is half, minus 5 into 1. Tan 45 is 1. So this gets cancelled, 7. And this is 3 and minus 5. 7 plus 3 is 10. 10 minus 5 is 5. Now the next sum, you have the seventh one. Triangle ABC is a right angle at B. Find the value of secant A sin C minus tan A tan C upon sin B. So here you have a right angle triangle A, B and C, which is right angled at B. So If you see, if angle B is equal to 90 degree, A plus C will be equal to 90 degree because the sum of the angles of a triangle is 180 degree. So this is 90 and these two angles together will give you 90 degree. Here from this you can take C is equal to 90 minus A. Since the sum of the angles of a triangle is equal to 180 degree and angle B is equal to 90 degree, angle A plus angle C will be equal to 90 degree. So C will be equal to 90 minus A. Now we will solve the given expression secant A sine C. So secant A, and in place of C I will substitute the value as 90 minus A. So sine of 90 minus A minus tan A, and in place of tan C we will substitute 90 minus A upon sine 90 because the value of angle B is 90 degree. Now secant A, now you know the sine 90 minus A is cos A minus tan A, and tan of 90 minus A is cot A upon 1. The value of sine 90 is 1. Now secant A can be represented as 1 by cos A, and cot A can be expressed as 1 by tan A upon 1. Now cos A and cos A gets cancelled, tan A and tan A gets cancelled, so 1 minus 1 is equal to 0. Here actually you are using the properties of the triangle. Sum of the angles of a triangle is equal to 180 degree. Now coming to the last part, find the value of angle A if sine of 90 minus 3A cosecant 42 is equal to 1. So what you can do here is sine of 90 minus 3A is equal to 1 upon cosecant 42. So you get sine of 90 minus 3A, and you know the reciprocal of cosecant is sine. You get sine 42. 1 by cosecant 42 is sine 42. Now 90 minus 3A is equal to 42. 90 minus 42 is equal to 3A. So this is 48 is equal to 3A, and A is equal to 16 degree. Now the last sum, cos of 90 minus A secant 77 is equal to 1. So you get cos of 90 minus A is equal to 1 upon secant 77, and 1 upon secant 77 is cos 77. Cos of 90 minus A is equal to cos 77. So we get 90 minus A is equal to 77. And 90 minus 77 is equal to A. So A will be equal to 13 degree. So here we complete the chapter, complementary angles. Thank you, children.